We have a three-way tie for 8th place. We have Turner from Lawrence, McConnell from Connor, Williams from Brighton. In 7th place, we have Wolfo from Chaparral. 6th place, we have Hag from Willow Park. In 5th place, we have Smith from Mead. In 4th place, we have Johnson from A West. In 3rd place, we have Harry from University. In 2nd place, we have Babcock from Mead. And in 1st place, in the girls' high jump, we have Human from Thompson Valley with 5 feet. Congratulations. In the 7th heat, for the boys' 100 meter dash, in lane 1, we have Taylor from Columbine. Second, in lane 2, we have McClough from Summit. Lane 3 is Ledeg from Thompson. Lane 4 is Rogers from Wheat Ridge. Lane 5 is Sup University. Lane 6 is Wig Griffin from Black Canyon. Lane 7 is Keith from Goldwyn. Lane 8 is Doss from University. And lane 9 is Octim from Sand Creek.
And it's being narrated by creator.
This is where I wanted to be so badly. I love it.
I'm crying about it.